Okay, hi. I am talking to two absolutely gorgeous dogs and another gorgeous dog called Emerald. And there's some kissy faces going on between the two siblings. Okay, Tulika.
Yeah.
Tell me about how did you get these dogs?
So these are actually...
I mean, they are the most beautiful dogs I have ever seen. The most beautiful, beautiful, beautiful dogs I have ever seen. Now tell me about them.
So they are my lockdown babies.
Yeah.
They were born in the month of April.
Yeah.
And they were found in my society, isolated completely in a gutter.
Yeah.
So we found them, we picked them up, me and my flatmate.
Yeah.
So we thought we'll just take them up, clean them up, feed them and release them back.
Yeah.
But they just didn't want to leave.
And then?
Then later I discovered they have siblings as well, but their siblings actually passed away because they got run over by cars.
Oh no, that's a
significant. So I didn't feel like leaving them back.
Yeah, that scared you and said I don't want to lose them.
Yes, so they are the lone survivors. They have one more sibling who is actually recovering from a leg fracture.
She's the 20th story I've heard about a leg fracture with one of the pups. 20th,
yeah.
I'm not joking, it's horrible. But they are so utterly beautiful. And so you just said I can't do this anymore.
So
and he's so jealous. He's so jealous.
And this guy has decided not to leave my baby.
Uh-huh.
So now it's been like, now they're almost 6 months old now.
Yeah.
Yeah. And
they're utterly gorgeous. I mean, I really, really have rarely seen such a beautiful dog. And look at the charm of this dog.
Yeah.
Look at them.
So these bat ears are the most popular feature of theirs. Yeah. So even their vet says that their ears are really unique.
Yeah, yeah. And that face and that body, oh my God. And they have such a sense of grace. Especially
they're very
one.
Majestic. They're very,
very
majestic.
Very
when they
graceful.
Sit in the house in the sofa or something, they sit like queens. Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. And so you decided. Tell me why. So what? You never had dogs before. You just how did
I've
you decide
had,
to rescue?
I have had dogs before, but I do right now stay alone. So I was a little apprehensive about taking them up forever.
Yeah.
So I initially started the adoption, seeking for good families for them. But it's been a little tough because it's COVID times.
Yeah.
So if I find a good home for them, I will like to give them away, otherwise they're mine.
And I think they're utterly beautiful. So give me their names again.
This one is Daisy.
Daisy.
And this is Poppy.
Poppy. And Poppy is truly, I'm saying, I've never seen a more graceful dog. Just look at the way she's put her legs and her hands. Can you just see that?
Yeah.
How utterly beautiful. And this one is my sweetie pie. My sweetie pie. My sweetie pie. Here is my sweetie pie. Thank you so much, Tulika, for that story, because these dogs you've got are the most beautiful I've seen. And I think I spot another dog. If Emerald comes beside. Come on, Emerald. Emerald. All right, let's hear about Emerald. Let's hear about Emerald. And we've got such a gorgeous corner with all our rescues. So tell me about Emerald.
Huh?
That's okay.
So I picked her up. There was an adoption post on Facebook.
Yeah.
And then she traveled all the way from Hyderabad and came here.
Oh.
And then when I picked her up, she had a lot of spots and everything. A lot of coconut oil massage.
Yeah.
Home food.
Uh-huh.
And care. And she's so beautiful. And I figured out she's a cunny hound. So that's why you have a white patch there.
Yeah.
And white legs. Cunny hounds are taller.
Uh-huh.
But she turned out to be slightly shorter, but she has a nice chest.
Right now she's showing me her butt.
Turn this side, baby. Can we turn?
Bad girl. Why are you showing auntie your butt?
You can see the cunny hounds have a very broad chest.
Yeah.
And they gallop like a tiger.
Beautiful. She's utterly beautiful.
She's really beautiful.
The coat is really pretty and
that's
shiny.
A lot of coconut oil.
Yeah. Coconut oil is the thing. So tell me now, very important question. Are you ready to give her up?
No, it's mine. No, she adopted, I guess.
I know, I'm kidding. And I want to ask you one more question. Does she speak Telugu?
Tamil.
Hello, Emerald. Am I speaking in Telugu? Not? But thank you so much. And what is your name?
I am Bharti.
Bharti. Bharti and Emerald and?
Riddhi.
Riddhi. So here you have perfect families. Bharti, Riddhi with Emerald. And you have Tulika with Poppy, Daisy and?
Mukund.
Now if you ask me, that's the reason why the Sunday Dog Park will always be the best place in the world. Because there will be stories and there will be big hearts. And there will be people who know that you don't buy family.
Yeah, both my girls are adopted.
You don't buy family. So thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
And you are utterly blessed to have such beautiful dogs. Adopt, don't shop.